We're gonna see if this iPhone will survive a 50-foot drop in this thing. Alright, that seems like a good enough slot for it, don't you think?
Alright, there we go. We're all the way through.
If you want, you can even cut out a little window right here so you can actually fully use your phone. Hello? Is anyone there? Lamp drop test. We're gonna put the iPhone in a lamp, and then we're gonna drop it and see what happens. Our breakfast is done. We're gonna do drop test in a toaster. Wine bottle drop test. If the phone doesn't break, does it really matter? We're breaking a wine bottle.
All right, dude, we're just about ready. We got all the phones in place.
I'm gonna do some final preparations. You can go downstairs and get ready. Fucking waste of money like that. Yeah, man, this is super high up. Hey, dude, I replaced the phones with cardboard, so don't get any close-ups on the phones when I drop them. All right, I'll be right down. Good. This little comedy skit. I'll check. Take off. Now. Yeah. Wherever.
I already got you guys on camera doing this.
Fucking radio, they're like, suspect with the long hairs fleeing on foot and all this sort of shit, and I thought you were gonna get rolled up, dude.